I'm gonna go ahead and star him. Even though his CP is really low, maybe we'll find a better one soon. Before, I have a long time before I'm gonna get enough candy, so I'll find a better one before then. We'll be right back. good. Ah. May not be good in battle. Well, if I choose to keep him down the road, he would probably just end up being a gym bait guy. Meaning somebody would throw in the gyms just to get... They get kicked out anyway, so I'm just going to put one in there that you're not going to need to be battling. Wow, you and your Pokemon have some amazing power. What the fuck you do? It's good to know. Don't let it be.